FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition converts FileMaker layouts, Microsoft Access, and Visual FoxPro forms and reports into interactive web forms. Converted forms in the web application are called views in the CakePHP framework. There are 6 different view files representing the different actions available to the user. Exporting one or more records to a PDF file is a widely used feature of both desktop and web applications. On this example form, clicking the button Save Current Record as PDF will render the HTML as a PDF and download it to the web browser. Saving a found set of records will generate a page for each record within the PDF file. Vector graphic objects, including ovals, circles, rectangles, and lines, are converted into Retina display optimized vector graphic objects. Regardless of the screen resolution or scale, vector graphic objects created with Raphael.js always look razor sharp. It only takes a few lines of JavaScript code within the view file to build each of these vector graphics. Tab controls are converted into Spry tabbed panels. Any type of object may be contained within a tab panel, including enclosed tab panels. This is a small sample of the code required to build Spry tab panels. This code is especially complex if you have tab panels enclosed within each other as shown here. Please notice that the currently selected tab is stored and retrieved from session variables. Fortunately, all of this code is generated by FmPro Migrator. Show custom dialog commands attached to objects are converted into jQuery Gridder dialogs. By default, jQuery Gridder dialogs stack up until dismissed, then neatly slide up when dismissed from the topmost dialog. These professional-looking dialogs are fully customizable in terms of color, opacity, and automatic fade-out properties. CSS tooltips are enabled for each object having a tooltip in the original database. The CSS tooltips are implemented using an enclosing div, having its z-index value set equal to 1000 to ensure that it floats above all the other elements of the form. The opacity and color of all tooltips are set in a top-level CSS file in the webroot directory. A typical view file may contain thousands of lines of intricate HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and PHP code. There are 6 different versions of the view file required for each converted form or layout. FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition can build this code in a matter of seconds, so you don't have to type it all in manually.